Sorry. I just wanted to dance. Stop shouting. This is the house of God. I just want you to make some noise for Jesus Christ himself. Don't shout. Stop shouting. It's not nice. Just make some noise to the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings. Wait, I want you people to understand, it's ordinary English language. I said don't shout. Shout is an infectious outburst of air compressed through an oesophageal tube which goes through your endocrine to pass through what we call the osmocytized Fallopian dicotyledon to produce a vocal pharyngeal, disturbing wavelength in a zagatra. You understand what I'm saying? Some say yes, some say no. Let the ones that understood tell the ones that don't understand so that all of us can be confused because I don't know what I'm talking about. I say make some noise. You can use chair, noise. You can fall on the ground, boom, is a noise. You can slap someone, ta, is a noise. Pastor, you're not begging me. I told you begged me in this service. Because I was begging you to tell me the meaning of jazz. At first I thought it was just another service. Then I now thought it was another thing like Jehovah. I had Israel. Wait now, I've not finished. I was confused. It was after calling Jesus, you make some noise. Jesus, I was confused. Till I came and sat down here, I did not know the meaning of what I came for. In this my condition, even now, even after they told me, I have forgotten the meaning of what I came for. But I am happy I am here. Honestly, put your hands together for God Almighty, and if you're sitting down to clap for God, you will not make it. I'm sorry for you. If you're sitting to clap for God, you're your own in this world. If you clap louder for God, God will appreciate you more. And if you jump for God, your health will never go down. Pastor, am I controlling you too? Please sit down. Hey, Chineke, can you imagine? Even Pastor John. I don't understand. But I love this man. Honestly, you are the true description of what I've always thought Jesus would be like. Let me tell you why. Wait, not it's not a clapping thing. That means he's doing his job as a pastor. Let me show you what I mean. He never made, in the Bible, I didn't see where Jesus showed pride. Where he made people feel that he was holier than them. He was on the same level. This is the first pastor that I shook with shoulder, chop knuckle together. Pastor, bros, you are a man. God, in fact, the God that will bless you is the same God, though. But the bless that he will bless you may the thunder of blessing fire you in Jesus' name. May God slap you with success. May God shoot you with wealth. Are you saying no now? Disagree, let me see. He will shoot you with wealth. Oh yeah? Let me see. It's me and you today. So I was on my own. You told me to come to church in this my condition. Did I beg you? Did you people beg me? Did I not come? Thank you. I'm here. You even told me how many minutes I'm here. You people will come. You will bring chisel and hammer to remove me from this stage. Do you know what it means to come out in the presence of God and bring out what God gave to you? And people will appreciate it to the glory of God. Forget it. If you have something from God and you're not bringing it out, shame on you. Honestly, though I still don't understand the one they gave me. Because this career that I'm doing, I don't understand. My children went to school, career day. What do your father do for a living? They're still waiting for my son's answer. He's been shouting, my daddy, okay, my mommy's phone number is 080. Because he's confused. Honestly, I still don't know how to explain to them. And I noticed something. This is the house of God. The devil has no place around this vicinity. But then some people came here. Music, the choir sing like CD. They were like this. My brother here came and sing like Fela, born again. Fela without you, bro. To show you where the original talent that Fela used is from. Some of them were still like this. MCI became out and fooled himself, people's father. Fool himself, finish. This one, KO Bagba, I don't know the meaning of the KO, whether it's knockout. You even shot like Banga. Just strike you and the matches throw you, you explode. And the explosion will not even be big. That is what I hate about knockout. You strike, you know that thing can fear us, that time we are small. You bang on, give me one. You run. That's all you hear. Just that is what you've been running from. He came here, fooled himself two times already. They are there. This wonderful lady, Nikki, came and did something that Niminaj cannot do. Singing different hip hop and other angular projector of musical equivocum. And you were there. And now me, father of three, fooling myself. I wear shoe come, but I don't know where the shoe go. And you are like this. Well, if you're one of those people, please, I'm not saying anything against you. I just want you to know that we have accepted you the way you are. Your problem is bigger than our talent. Pastor, they are your children. Help them. Help them. They need help. Look at your neighbor. If your neighbor is like this, report him to the pastor now. Report him. I mean it. It's not good. It's not normal. It's not even abnormal. I don't know what it is. It's not normal. It's not abnormal. It's confused. I heard MCI be speaking English. You spoke an English that was in parentheses that pastor spoke, and you did not understand it. Why? Half-baked education leaves you hairless like you are. If you are going to a church, endeavor to be able to understand simple English. What was English you spoke that you said is confused? It confused you. Eh? The mic, which of the mic, Michael Jackson?
He said, discombobulated.
It's very simple English. They mixed it up. But it is still simple. Discombobulated. That is a population where this man called Bob came from. Discombobulated. That's that one. It's another.
It's a compound word.
Your first word is xenophobia, then I'll go to xenophobia.
Okay.
Xenophobia is an Igbo word coined by the English because it was the only way to describe the situation of South African Tuatua as to us people of glory and mercy and ish. Shall follow me while you are empty. Empty barrel.
Roman barrel.
Exactly. So any other one, anybody, whoever you are, if you can talk English, talk.
Gasco plovo to coveted.
Gasco.
Yes. Plovo.
Plovo.
Vuku.
Vuku.
Vetted.
Vetted. That is the combination of you and your wife, Unames. Gasco, Vuku, Vuku, Tuku, Letted. In that your room. That Una room. Your room. When you were speaking, you didn't know you were speaking against yourself. Now you have whooping cough. If you want to speak English, speak the one that is easier. Don't go and implicate your whole family. Now your family is on the line now. And people will write it down. Today, at Jazz, MC Abbey implicate his family. After implicating from mess, that you went and talk about mess in the other program. Don't worry, your message is greater than Benjamin's own. We are adding it to that scripture now. Anyway, I just want to tell you people something. I don't have much time again, but see, I don't like everybody in Nigeria that pray. There are people that don't like their prayer. They are very... prayerful. And they can confuse themselves when they are praying. I don't know how to explain it, but let me find out if those people are here. Ibokwenu, what are you doing here? It's River State. It's not East. Go back to the East. I don't know. You know everywhere in Nigeria was written about in the Bible. If we are here in Nigeria complaining the North is giving us problem, the North and this and that, it was in the Bible. God told us. And we did not listen. Because he said, fear not. Did he say fear East? Fear West? Fear South? He said, fear? What are you looking for there? You go, they took your dagger. Let me tell you people something. Igbo men have a problem with prayer. When you see a typical Igbo man that is poor, no money, nothing in his account, he don't even have an account. The prayer he will pray as he kneel down will be in pure Igbo. No English at all. You hear something like, Nafana. Na wana monso. Amen. Chineke na chineke obala chineke monso. Atoni mofu dingos. Agada bachiruzo. Ugwa na lia tuegu. Ololi hello lenyi. Why are you concerned about what God swallowed? I don't know. Chineke biko neno mwa uorugi. Kaneba. Iveni neneme onweronke na ganiru. Have you heard English? Any English? That is poor Igbo man. After that prayer, God now blesses more with little money in account. he has one container that just cleared. You will hear the prayer. English and Igbo conjoined. Ingilibo. Nafana na wana monso. Amen. In Jesus' name. Almighty and ever living Father. Move over again in order to tell you now this thing in Melum, it is actually a wonderful thing. Maka, people were beginning to laugh at me. But now God, you may go come put on now as a big boy. Now God, if you are the kind of can go to now, man, forget. God, I told you today that you are wonderful and you are beautiful. Let me pick this call. I'll come back to you. That is a man that has made small money. When he's now traveling to Trinidad and Tobago, all the way down to Atlanta, Georgia, then as far as Mpo Junction, back to Abuja, heading to Lokoja, he will kneel down. Igbo will disappear. In Jesus' name, Almighty and ever living Father, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, you are the man. I'm a big boy now. That's how we roll, man. You see what you've done for me, I'm going to ensure you. I am going to, that building project, I'll pay for it. This one, I'll pay for it. That one, I'll pay for it. He said it. But when he enters a aeroplane, and the aeroplane enter turbulence, the opposite of what happened from poverty to riches, it will go the other way backward. As they fly up, he'll be speaking English. Almighty and living Father, as we are going today, Father, please let this flight land well in Jesus' name. When it lands, as I promise you, that building project in church, if they give God condition, I'm going to, once we land, the tithe is here, offering is here. Turbulence. Almighty God, you know you brought me into this plane. I'm going to kind of my own. He's mixing English and Igbo again. Because as he's checking, he has lesser value for the money. God, please, I'm begging you. People are waiting for me. I want to meet up with them. Then the pilot shouts, not even announced. You know, when pilots has lost hope. Mayday, mayday. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Everyone, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. For Cleet. The drunk.